On the EEA in Norway, I wish it was as easy as colleagues say to stay in the EEA, but I remember having the Finance Minister of Norway fly to Brussels to meet me, to ask me to table amendments for Norway. We could not be left in a situation where our Chancellor has to go and ask a French MEP to do that on his behalf. We have to find a bespoke solution.